So a Pew Research study found something that is probably not very surprising to most of us, and that is that the views of black people and white people are profoundly different when it comes to viewing racial inequalities in the United States. Now, this research involved over 3,700 people, and 1,799 identified as white, 1,004 identified as black, and about 654 identified as Hispanic. And what the research found was that about 43% of black people were skeptical that changes were going to happen to make race relations better in the United States, while only 11% of white people felt the same way. 38% of whites believed that the country had already made all the accommodations it needed to make to black people in order to help them become equal to whites, while only 8% of black people felt the same way about that. Another one would be that 32% of white people believe that Obama actually made race relations worse in the United States, versus 9% of blacks who would say the same thing. And perhaps maybe one of the biggest discrepancies, percentage-wise, was that 71% of black people said that they have been discriminated against based on their race, while only 30% of white people felt the same way. Now, as the research continued to unfold, what we also find out is that the median income for black households was about $30,000 less than the average, than the median income for white households, and that black families were twice as likely than white families to be living in poverty. However, when we talk about the reasons why this discrepancy exists, 70% of black people suggested that racial discrimination was a big critical societal factor that played into the discrepancy, while only 36% of white people felt the same way. So what does this tell us? What this tell us is that surely then that the racial categories that we're put into by society definitely lead us to experience the world very differently and to interpret it very differently.